We'll have to half of a silver locket and around her neck and get the other. So when we come back for her, we'll know that she's our baby.
Now for this one shenanigan, you all get up on your knobby little knees and clean this stuff, have it shine. Thanks, ma'am. As soon as I take a bite. Thank you. No, I've realized something. No matter how much money you have, if you have no one to spend your life with, you might as well be broke. Here.
For me? Gee, thanks, Mr. Warbucks.
It's a locket, Annie. I noticed the old broken one you always wear. Annie, what is it?
This locket. My mom and dad left it when they left me at the orphanage. I know I'm really lucky to be spending Christmas with you and all, but the one thing I want in all the world is to find a mother and father and be like other kids.
It's all right, Annie. I'll find your parents for you. I'll find them.
Thank you, Mr. Warbucks. Thank you.
Thank you. Well, we ain't got much, but...
Mr. Mudge, have you heard? I'm offering $50,000 to any person who can prove their Annie's parents.
No, sir. Anyways, we don't want no money.
On the other hand, Ralph, remember that pig farm in New Jersey? With $50,000, we can bring Annie up right.
So you can come by tomorrow and pick up Annie and Jeff?
Whatever you prefer.
Bye, Annie Lowe.
Until tomorrow morning, honey. We live with us for the
rest of your life.
Oops. Pardon me, Bonnie.
FBI Director Hoover issued a statement that he has traced the identity of your parents.
Yes, Mr. and Mrs. Mudge.
No, dear. David and Margaret Bennett.
But I thought, your parents passed away a long time ago. So, I'm an orphan after all?
Are you all right?
Yes, because I knew that they loved me, and that they would have come back for me if they weren't. Now, who the heck are Ralph and Charlie Mudge? Nobody knew about the locket except us.
And the FBI, of course.
And his Hannigan. Miss Hannigan and all the orphans from the orphanage.
Perhaps all of us. I can see that this Christmas marks the beginning of a wonderful new life. A new deal. Yes, I rather like that term. A new deal.
So do I, Franklin.
Thank you. last show. Yes, go ahead, Jesse.